on the telephone. It's not redeemable value. So when you talk to your homegirl on the phone and you gossiping with your girl, I'm not talking about the phone conversation. I'm not tripping about that. What I'm tripping about is you eating away at your hours. So you have so many hours in a day to be successful. Eight of them just went to sleep. Another two of them went to what? Talking on the telephone. Listen to me. That's 10 out of 84. You only got 14 left to be successful. And out of that 14, somebody to use in the cab. You was in the cab for about an hour or two. Right, two. I got two. You in that two. And I'm not tripping. You can use your time like you want to. If you only put in 8 hours a day and you think you're going to be successful when you get out of here, you got another thing coming.
I'm not tripping about that. What I'm tripping
done. And I'm not tripping. You can use your time like you want to. If you only put in 8 hours a day and you think you're going to be successful when you get out of here, you got another thing coming.